Check out this story. 18-year-old Louis Makepeace dreams of being a professional chef. So the British native applied to the Heart of Worcestershire College's catering and hospitality program. Louis said he was originally granted a spot, but then the college decided to review his application because he was deemed a safety risk. Why? Because Louis has a condition called achondroplasia. It's a common form of dwarfism, and he stands at 3 feet 10 inches. The college says the review is to ensure the proper safety accommodations can be made for Louis, and that he could still be granted admission to the program. Nonetheless, some famous chefs heard about his story and wanted to help him out. Gordon Ramsay tweeted a picture of an article about Louis and said, "Disgusting attitude. I'd offer him an apprenticeship any day." And David Moore, who owns a Michelin-starred restaurant in London, invited Louis over for a 5-course meal. Moore also said he'd be happy to offer him a job. Louis said he was overwhelmed by the outpouring of support and plans to continue pursuing his passion for cooking.